Hello and welcome to Midnight Guard Gaming. I'm your host, Mid, and today we are continuing our playthrough of Ghost Recon Wildlands. We are up in the Tabacal province in the northern section of the map. Central northern section, it looks like. We're just going to go clear out this base, get some Kingslayer. Hold on a second, something weird popped up on my other screen there. Okay, get rid of that. We're going to take care, gather some into skill points, a Kingslayer file, not going to hit this convoy, which should be gone by now. Nope. It is still there. All right. All right, let's send my drone out and take a peek around here real quick. Oh, they have a jammer. Okay, where is the friggin' jammer at?
I got a narco over here. There, next to the mortar.
Oh, they have a mortar. Awesome. All right, where the hell is the damn jammer at? Alright, so I guess we're going to do this the old-fashioned way with binoculars.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Eyes on a Jenny. Want to shut off their lights?
I'm spotting another Tango.
Alright, guy in a pillbox down there. Oh, got a guy right there.
I got another. That's five.
Sniper marksman. Another marksman.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
No sign of the jammer. I am wondering if I take out the generator, though, if that will kill the jammer. Oh, we got guys all around us. Crap. Fire.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that. That guy's history. Looks like more Sicarios want to get some.
Okay, I'm like, geez, how many times do I have to shoot that guy?
Rally on me.
Roger that. I'm getting a position. Target marked. They're onto us. Stay quiet. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Rally up, people.
Moving.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Wow, that's a whole bunch of freaking reinforcements. All right, let's just get the heck out of here for a minute.
I'm on. Let's go.
Estos cabrones ya llegaron para ayudarnos. Van llegando al lugar donde estaba el enemigo.
Alright, we're just gonna let them wander around down there for a bit. Come on, guys. Get tired and go away. Yeah, that's 6, 8, 10, 12 guys that I can see.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
I'm moving to position.
Let me get into position.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
I've got the target.
Got the target. Say the word, boss. Kill confirmed.
Okay. Yeah, we got to start cleaning some of these guys out. I want to find that friggin' jammer and take it out.
I'm seeing a cartel lieutenant. The HQ building. Inside.
Right, there was a guard tower over here with a sniper in it.
Moving to position.
Need to get to a better position.
Come on, guys.
Moving to a better position. Got him.
Alright, so let's take this guy out over here. Alright, where is this guy? Okay, let's sneak up here. Oh, let's hide. That convoy go by. I really don't want to mess with those guys at the moment. All right. So the jammer actually does make it quite interesting when you're trying to infiltrate a build or an area. Okay, he's up there. Let's see if I can get up there and take him out real quiet like. No one else is in the immediate area, so. Alright, he's above.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun inside the warehouse.
There you go.
Fucking billion-dollar vertically integrated multinational organization. And for a business this scale to thrive, you need the best people running your operations. El Yayo and Madre Coca are the best at growing coca.
Opuchones, making them bosses? Sueño, this is crazy. We'll never be able to trust them.
Oh, yes, we will.
How?
We get them to sign the safest, most binding work contract ever invented.
What? What are you talking about? What contract?
Plata o plomo. Take the money or take the bullets.
I don't know. I don't like this, El Sueño.
Tranquilo, hermano. You need to widen your perspective. It's all business. Just business.
We got bad guys.
Of course we do.
Yo, two cartel gunmen. There, by the container.
Well, this is a little nerve-wracking, but fun. Knowing that I'm like, yeah, I can't just take these guys out at range easily and tag everyone. I have to kind of get close. There's the jammer. All right. Can I turn this off? There it is. Okay, now I can actually go in, scout around now, since the jammer's offline. Alright. Let's do this! Yeah, there's definitely a guy up here. Oh no, I took that guy out.
Marking an enemy.
Okay, there is guys over near the mortar pit. We are going to target those guys to be eliminated.
Ten-sided.
Oh, pillbox right here. Yep, got him. Okay, got him. There we go.
Sniper out there.
All right, so let's see what we can see. Can I get up any higher? Let's see. Where do I got some high ground here? There could be some right there.
On patrol. Watch out.
Oh, get inside.
I'm getting a position.
Take him down. Take him down quick.
Target marked.
Open fire.
They're onto us. History. Watch out.
Calling for indirect fire.
Copy that. Shut out. Take cover.
The enemy's gone. we killed most of your guys. There's just a few of you left on the other side of the base.
Shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Just want to replenish my grenades. My nades. Alright. Sweep through here and see what we can find. I'm sure there's things we can tag, like in here. Some stuff back here. It's a traffic jam where all those other guys unloaded before. Seeing too much stuff to tag. Ammo up here. We'll set those guys free. Let them go, gauge this guy.
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Not anymore!
We done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
Alright, I guess that's it. I thought there was more in this area, but... I love how they have, like, trains going through and all that. That's neat. Alright, so we've explored this. We've got everything we can get. We can head over here. I'm gonna go get my helo. Oh, Unidads are going rolling through. Let's get out of there.
Yo, we got Unidad troops by the camp entrance.
Grab this.
I'll pilot.
And let's head off to this direction here. There's all sorts of stuff to do over here. Oh, hey. Oh, that's back over the border. Never mind. What do we got? What do we got? Let's head here first. Alright, so I have a whole bunch of skill points. What have we got here? We can increase the zoom. Let's go back into weapons here. Advanced suppressor. Let's do that. Sure, let's do that. Another grenade. Alright, that's going to come up later, I have a feeling. Because there is nothing... Oh, actually, no. That is this, I'll bet. Yep. Have to take out these Unidad guys. I Actually, let's see if they attack them. See what happens here. They gonna start fighting each other?
Well done. I'll have the rebels come pick this stuff up. Another tango.
I'm moving to position. Moving to a good sight line. Copy. Target marked. Target acquired. Standing by. He's down. That was fucking close.
Not really. Okay. Oh, there's a medal down there. All right, come on. There we go. All right, snag that. So now we can head across to here. Okay. Let's get this high ground. Do a little observation. Get into the shadows. There we go.
Got another tango. I got a third. Marking the hostile. He's close to some locals. Makes five.
Traigo una ser que parecen dos.
Got a tango.
Okay, so we got to intimidate that guy. So we got to quietly take out these other dudes. He's wandering all over the place, though, so this is gonna take a minute to figure out. Yeah, if he walks back, I can take these three guys out, no problem. But I don't want to risk taking these three guys out because they're probably going to be seen easier. And I know the minute I target the guys behind him, he'll turn around and walk back that way. It's just the way that my luck goes in these games when I do stuff like that. Come on, dude. You're just waiting there. There you go. You're going to finally start moving. There you go.
Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight line.
Have him go.
Position.
Have him go hang out up there. All right, get rid of him.
I'm getting a position. Ready to fire. Tango down.
Oh crap, here it goes. Go, 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 go!
Their lieutenant's running away.
I'm engaging tangos.
Alright, he got away. We'll grab him next time.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
I want to get all this other stuff. Alright, where's the weapons case? There it is. Ooh, what do we got here? This is a... P12. I'm sure as hell hoping they're saying this will go nice with my boots. Because if that's it'll go nice with their boobs, that's just odd. It's a weird thing to say. Right, that dude's long gone. I'm not even going to go try to find him. I mean, he ran. I don't even have any... Oh, there he is. We could conceivably go run him down.
Bastard caught our scent and slipped away.
Next time, let's not let that happen.
Okay.
You really ought to let me drive.
See if this resets. Alright, we'll go look at this and then we'll go. Hopefully that'll reset by then. Crashed plane. Interesting. Oh.
Target spotted. The baby makes three. We got eyes on a captain.
Interesting.
Move it to position. Let me get a good sightline. Eyes on the target. Ready to engage. Got it.
And they're down.
Clear over here.
Alright, let's go take a look at this plane crash, because I'm kind of curious what's over here. Or this could be something for a later mission. Yeah, I wonder if we have to come back here later for something. Alright. Is this guy back yet? No. Alright, we'll head over here. Wow, that is a lot of rebels rolling up the road there. So, we're just going to go up here, so it's got this nice little trail right above them.
Deploying drone.
Oh, they got a jammer.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Alright, let's find that jammer then. We're on high ground, so that's good.
With a submachine gun. The field, see?
Guy right there.
Marking an enemy.
I know there's a guy in there.
Roger that. Moving.
Moving to a good sight.
Copy that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked.
Got the target.
Good to go. Got him.
Oh. Yeah, I can't see anyone, so. And I don't know where this friggin' jammer is.
Moving to position.
Oh, there's a guy right there.
I need to get to a better position. Eyes on the target. Roger, target acquired. Opening fire. Okay, we're cool.
I just gotta take the guys as they pop out because I have no idea where they are.
Yo, cartel heavy machine gunner.
Tell me where.
Where? Come on. Talk to me, Goose. What's going on? Okay. Oh, there he is. It's like no one's out in the open. Oh,
Tango,
he's back.
On Tango on the roof.
Relax, we're still good. We got a Sicario near the campfire. Got it, moving. Let me get a good sight line. Copy. Target marked.
Oh, another guy. Another
enemy
two.
Marked. A baby makes three. Tango number three.
I'm glad all these guys are walking out in the open.
I'm getting a position.
I've got to find a good
I
position.
I got it. Moving to target.
Target lost.
Lost visual on the target.
Eyes on the target.
He's dead.
This is the last guy here. And then we got guys inside these buildings. Guy.
I see a second target.
Moving to position. Got the target. He's down.
Alright, I think it's actually clear now. Nope. Oh, I somehow survived that. Awesome. Ah, here's the jammer. Okay. They don't have power anymore, so that's good. It's back here. Inside. Okay. Okay, so that's up there. Oh, okay, here's how I get to it. I was like, how do we get to that? There we go. Gotta get upstairs here. Okay, can't get in there. Can I climb up here? All right, around front. Man, they make these kind of maze-like. There we go. Alright, let me top off my ammo. Excellent. Hey, awesome, right next to me for once. Good deal. All right, maybe we can go back and do. Nope, he's not back there yet.
Good to go.
All right, let's go do this. Actually, now is a perfect time to call this episode. So I'm going to end this episode right here. We're at about an hour. So anyway, my name is Mid. We've been playing Ghost Recon Wildlands. And I'm stifling a yawn at the moment. I'll be back shortly to record the next episode. I'll catch you next time. Bye.